breaking, just getting into the hidden wolf's house. I've done a couple of videos with the hidden wolf, but this one is going to be the biggest. And right now, I'm down in like his little basement entrance, because if somebody catches me, that'd be bad. So that's why I'm down here. So let's go in. Thank you. going back into his room, making him come back here. But instead, I had in a different spot. So he stays here, thinking that he needs to find me. Well, he knows I need to find me, because he thinks that somebody broke in. But here's the gist to it. He'll stay here, so I can find more hiding spots. And if I find more hiding spots, then I can hopefully escape. So, let's go try to do it. Good. Got another hiding spot, and the best thing is he's staying at where I was hiding in the closet. I think there's a little guinea pig in here. Yeah, there's a guinea pig. But he doesn't want to be seen apparently. So let me look for some things that I can use to maybe distract him and get him to hopefully come in here, and then I can escape. I can do that, well then, we'll be A-okay. So, let's go. Escaped, but not from him yet. He just heard me leave. So we've gotta go. Gotta get out of here. Okay. We've escaped. We are so lucky he didn't find us. If you like more of this, subscribe, leave a like, and if I can get 15 likes on this video, I will do another one of these with another friend. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you in my next video.